Shalom everybody, my name is Stefan Zekic and I'm conductor in the National Theatre in Belgrade and also the conductor of the Baroque Brothers Choir, the oldest Jewish choir in the world, founded by Jewish community in Serbia in 1879. I'm very happy to hear that beside all these very bad circumstances, Lewandowski Festival is still organizing interesting program for this very special edition. Lewandowski Festival have an important mission. It's not only the promotion of Lewandowski's work, but it's also the cherishing the different kind of Jewish tradition, both synagogal and secular. The second part is that Lewandowski is gathering outstanding artists and ensembles, Jewish ensembles all over the world, making these connections much stronger. I would like to take this opportunity to wish to Nils, Regina, and all festival team many, many successful and prosperous years, and hope that we will meet again in some better circumstances to share new experience and to share music together. Once more, happy anniversary and Hanukkah Sameach.